Hello, good evening to you wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Shrewsbury Town and they face Oxford United.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
So the initial 11 for the home side. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Good-looking ball. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Playing with purpose and control. He must finish! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
One nil then. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Vela. Cummings. What can he do from here? A chance to whip it in. And that will be a corner. Into the centre of the box.
And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating, a yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a goal for the home team. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInerney along the way. Miyar. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Vela. And they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
And news coming through of a goal on the Peterborough game. Alan McInerney can tell us more.
It's a goal for Peterborough United. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. And a good-looking pass. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Well, it's a poor tackle.
Oh, it might be. Can they put it away?
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. It could be up for grabs. Working really well as a team to regain possession.
And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him and he takes full advantage. Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Beautiful pass. He continues his run. He's given it away. No real conviction in the challenge. He's in here.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Vela. Cummings. Top class defending. Diaz. Moving forward effectively. Opportunity! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Mark Pugh. An awful lot of green space to run into. The outcome is a goal kick here. And that's an important intervention. Vela. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Barcelona have been very busy on the transfer front. The contract situation ironed out, and he could be available very soonly.
Well, Derek, a figure of around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
Now he must favour the cross. Real chance. Oh, good save. The concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Cooper. Diaz. Surely, there it is! The goals keep coming! No stopping them today!
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Number 17, James Henry.
Vela. Cummings. Getting forward. Lovely work to get past his man. Chances on. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And news coming through of a goal on the Peterborough game. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a goal for Rochdale. 32 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Diaz. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And he's through here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Cummings. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, possession ceded. Well, we can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for Plymouth Argyle. 36 minutes, please. 1-0.
Can they keep it out? Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Apologies for interrupting Alan McInally. To confirm, the visitors did find the net in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. And he's made headway, and now it is there for him. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, no stopping him. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And take it away. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Cummings. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Not giving him a moment's peace. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation?
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
Number 17, James Henry.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Cummings, going well, I must say this looks promising, might be a chance here, it's got to be, and still an opportunity.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and he composes himself, coolly slides it past the lonely keeper, who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Diaz,
and he's through here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Brannigan. And they need to get tighter here.
Oh, big chance!
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game. Superb finishing. Right place at the right time. He hasn't given the goalkeeper time to breathe.
Played into the centre of the box.
An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long. And a goal in the lead again, fully deserved.
No real conviction in the challenge. He's in here.
A goal! Put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Diaz.
Surely. There it is. The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
And now it is there for him.
A goal. An exceptional performance this, four to the good now.
Can they take advantage of the situation?
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Attacking football at its finest.
Diaz, and he's through here.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And he's broken free. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Corner kick played in. What a vital intervention. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Good control under pressure. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Good vision. Can he get onto this? He's in position. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Diaz. He's in here. It must go in, surely. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate, and a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Charlie Daniels. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. A real opening now. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
So a personnel change then.
Goal for Shrewsbury Town, number 27, Mark Pugh.
Committed challenge. Mark Pugh. He's given us away. Sam Winnall. In with a chance. Is it going to be? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and it's a lovely watch this is. Plenty of movement, plenty of accurate passing, and they create a real gem of a goal. Love this. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
And space for them here on the flank.
At full time, can you please remain
and crossed in there. No nonsense clearance.
Thank you.
And able to get a body in the way. Could be a chance to break here. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Accrington Stanley. 61 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. On and on he goes. Spot on with that tackle. Chances on. And now it is there for him. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Goal for Oxford United, number 17, James Henry.
He's in with a chance. It's opened up for him. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And the cross into the middle. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Oh, what an opportunity. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Alex Gorin. Sam Winnall. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. What can they do from here? Still alive. Well, threat's over for now.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
And foul it is then. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. He plays it short. Cooper. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Ipswich Town. 72 minutes played, 2-2.
Many thanks, Alan. And now the delivery. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Yeah, really hasn't been able to carve out any opportunities today. Certainly hasn't tested the keeper much. We expect more from him, but you can see why they're struggling today.
So the corner played into the box. And it all counts for naught. Pugh. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Crisp tackling. Going well.
Oh, big chance. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Here it is now, a substitution. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Well, not great from the keeper. Daniels.
Can he take the chance?
Oh, did so well to deny him. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well-timed tackle. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Gillingham.
He's in with a chance. Surely.
And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McInally just then. Apologies for that. To confirm for you, the home side were able to find the back of the net, and the match is level at 1-1. Room to roam on the wing.
And he's made headway. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
I believe there's been a goal and real chance. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Can he take advantage? And caught by the keeper. Brannigan. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Oh, big chance. Will he? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Sincere apologies for having to cut you off just then, Alan. Just to clarify, the hosts did score in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. And only 2 minutes remaining here. In with a chance. Surely. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, Liam Kelly, Sam Winnall. Well, the counter chance looks very real, end product or not. Leon Clark, Edwards. Doreen. Winnall has it. Well, they no longer have the ball. Will he play it in? And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. He's driven in the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Pugh. Leon Clark has it. Well, simple for the keeper. No mistake by the keeper. Good looking move this. Simple save really. Hall. Sam Winnall moving into the advanced position. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, good result to start the campaign. Always important to get off to a quick start. A few of them seemed a bit leggy towards the end, but overall it was a good performance, and that will give them real confidence going into the next game.
Diaz, and he's through here.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. A real opening now. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? In with a chance. Is it going to be? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. He's in with a chance. Surely. And a goal. He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Oh, big chance. Will he? In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. In with a chance. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.